This is Jermuk Natural Mineral Water, and it's from Armenia. It is 79 cents. Today we're going to test the TDS level and pH level. First we're going to test the TDS, then we're going to test pH. Let's pour some water in. TDS, it makes sure it says 0. Put it in and let's wait. It's the average tap water. Now let's test the pH level. 2 drops only. It is close to 4. I'll give it a 5.